This spicy sweet caramel popcorn recipe is brand new on the blog, and this batch just came out of the oven. It smells so, so good. And the secret ingredient is to sprinkle a little Tony's on it right when it comes out of the oven.